U.S. Congressman Alan Grayson is at the center of yet another controversy. This time, the Central Florida Democrat is comparing the Tea Party to the Ku Klux Klan. Take a look at this image. Grayson emailed his supporters a burning cross standing as the T in Tea Party. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus reports the congressman is now getting some strong backlash.
Congressman Grayson is not only getting attention for his comments and email, he's also getting backlash. Alan Grayson is no stranger to controversy. There's a political website that keeps track of all of them. Now his critics have even more ammunition. Grayson sent out a fundraiser email with this image, the T in Tea Party burning like a cross, with two Ku Klux Klan members looking on. Grayson started the KKK comparison last week on Reverend Al Sharpton's MSNBC show. The backlash began immediately. Matt Gorman of the National Republican Congressional Committee sent this statement. There's no excuse for the hateful words and imagery used by Congressman Grayson. House Democrats should swiftly and strongly condemn him and return the money he's raised for them. This hate-filled rhetoric has Americans fed up with Washington. Grayson's image has offended some, but not all.
I agree 100%. I think the Tea Party is a bunch of extremists. And it's unfortunate because it gives a party a bad name.
So very insensitive with it. You know, I don't like to see anybody causing trouble for anybody else.
Grayson is no stranger to controversy. He's long been known for his attention-grabbing comments. In Orlando, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.